inform later on.
Breaking news coming in after arrest of top TMC leaders. Mamata Banerjee dares and says, arrest me as well. This is, of course, happening after all that entire showdown where an angry Mamata stormed into the CBI office this morning following the arrest of top TMC netas in connection with the Narada sting case. And now after the arrest of these netas, Mamata Banerjee is daring, saying, arrest me as well. Suryagni Roy, joining us live from Kolkata, is now joining us for the very latest on the story. Suryagni, high-level drama taking place in West Bengal. Mamata Banerjee going on to say, now arrest me as well. Of course, all of this is happening after two of the TMC netas were arrested.
Well, absolutely. And the Chief Minister, she's still inside the CBI office over here in Kolkata, which is Nizam Palace. Three Trinamool heavyweight leaders, of which two are, newly elected ministers. Farhad Hakim, who's the Minister of Transport and Housing, and Panchayat Minister Subrata Mukherjee. These are two very, very, very big names in the Trinamool, including Madan Mitra, who's elected again, and Shobhan Chatterjee, who was in the Trinamool. He left for the BJP and he joined BJP. However, he did not fight the elections for the BJP. So these four individuals whose videos were, cropped up in the Narada sting case, the infamous Narada sting case, they have been arrested and they are in the CBI headquarters over here in Kolkata, which is Nizam Palace. As you rightly mentioned, the Chief Minister also arrived over here. She is inside. We still do not know whether the Chief Minister has been allowed to meet these individuals or not, but it's been almost an hour or a bit more, and Mamata Banerjee, she is still inside in this building where we are standing in front of. Back to you, Chetty.
All right, Suryagni, stay with us right there. We're getting more breaking news coming in, cutting straight across to it.